Great deeds, oh yeah. At least I think there are smoke signals and not a... me.
As I have told you, you are a magical tree. Immune to the elements you are meant to channel.
Uh-uh. Oh no, I am not taking any chances. You are way too comfortable around fire.
I am an icon of flame, after all. And perhaps that ought to be the wizard's next lesson.
Oh! Yes, the memory trials. Wizard, this is a ritual where you can relive Fae Victus's iconic, definitional moment. But it takes some preparation. You'll need to go to the Crystal Grove in Dragonspire. The knowledge crystals there hold the memories of their history, don't you know?
Of my history. Once you have the crystals, meet me in the Chamber of Trials, and we shall commence the ritual. You have the crystals.
Good.
Now you will experience fire. You will experience rage. You will experience my life. Enter the Chamber of Trials and become me. Fight my battles. Use my power and learn what it takes to truly harness your fire.
Who thinks she can escape again? There is no fleeing from the Empire of the Dragon, little Fae. Your magic will be ours. Your knowledge, your power, your soul, all will be sifted to few.
No, never! I will be free of this place if I have to burn my way through all of you!
Thank you.
I defeated them! Now I have to get out of here!
It's awake! We have to flee! The Titan will burn us all!
Yes, yes, it will! It will scorch your world, your people, your empire! This will be a wasteland of ghosts! A tombstone and a monument to the dragon!
Thank you.
Paltry flame can...
I think it withstood you, and that's a start. No, no. I won't die here. But you will. You will feel... Ve Victus!
Thank you. Malmaloria! Ah, Bella, Shabarwan!
Thank you.
am not fuel for your fire. I am fire. I am righteous fury. I will watch this cursed empire burn in its own hubris and walk away to tell the tale. I could feel the frenzy from out here. The memories of those days are embers that never truly fade. But you see the power of fire. Sometimes it is not just about one outburst, but the fury that builds over time, whether through fitful sleep or generations of oppression. Fire takes its time, but in the end, take that knowledge with you as you and the tree continue your study.
Everything burns, eh? Great. I needed more nightmares in my life. Well, practice your magic and we will speak again.
Thank you.
I see you have the fire. Spells like these require patience, but can be very powerful when used correctly.
Thank you.
This right here is why we don't have an empire anymore. Back to marching!
We are the scorching rays of the sun, hurled from sky to sand by the hateful villain, Ra. We wither plants and dry up rivers, We burn home and hero alike. We are the sun, and to gaze upon us is to go blind. To touch us is to die. And now we extend our reach to you. The wicked will of Ra seemed destined to doom Croc and Manda alike. He came.
Hold fast, Valenius Ra, for your son is but an empty ball of gas and fire. I, with but a wave of my hand, this land is transformed. The desert flourishes, the people find purpose, and the glorious coolness of night prevails. Face me if you dare, false immortal. And suffer the fate of all fools. Thus is Khonsu victorious. Yes, he is. And Ra defeated. He and his wicked weapon are forever banished from this city, this sanctuary, this Selenopolis. And so ends Act One. Now for Act Two.
Tragedy. But of course.
I don't think you're supposed to see those scripts, and I definitely don't think you're supposed to be editing them. Oh.
The moon serves to balance, to match the sun. Complete the day. Night must match day, which must match night. Complete the day. Night must match day, which must match night. Can you complete the day? Night must match day, which must match night. Complete the day!